Look, I'm in, y'all. Look at it. Membership, yo. Look.
So this year I got a membership to Six Flags. Now Six Flags is actually a couple of different parks. This is for Six Flags Great Adventure. So this Six Flags actually has the amusement park, the drive-thru safari, and a water park. I'm gonna share some of my information and some of the things that I found out when I was there. You don't need to wear a mask when you're in the regular park. If you're fully vaccinated, no mask. There's plenty of security. I felt very safe. Now, when you first get there, there is a security that you go through, and they have one part where you, if you don't have any bags or anything, you walk right through, and then there's another part where you put your bags on, or if you have a stroller or any of that stuff. So here's a couple tips when you're in the park. No tripods, no monopods, no drones. In fact, I got stopped on the way in because I was shooting some video, and there were like no tripods and no monopods, no selfie sticks. So if you got that stuff, just leave it in the car. Now you can take a action camera in as long as it doesn't have an attachment to it. I took in my Osmo Action, and I also used my phone. But that went real easy. There's actually an app for the park. And what that app allows you to do is it has a map, uses your GPS in your phone to tell you where you're at, so you can kind of plot your course. You can have it highlight different things. So if you want places to eat, you can order food. Now they do have refilling stations with water, like a water fountain thing. They turned those back on. Or if you're looking for a restroom, that's right in the app. Now, one of the other things is they have lockers there. The other thing you want to look out for is loose articles, book bags. You can take bags into the park, but on certain rides, you can't take any bags or anything that's loose. And that's the Joker, El Toro, Kingdom Ka. But they do provide lockers. Now, the lockers are $1 for 2 hours, or you can do $8 for the whole day. If you do $8 for the whole day, you can actually move the locker around. A couple of different places right outside of big rides, they have lockers. So what I did, put the $8 in and put it in one locker, did a couple rides, took it out of that locker, went over to another part and put it in another locker. So on this trip, basically I walked around, took a couple pictures. I rode two roller coasters. The first roller coaster I rode was Superman. It's one of those, like, you're hanging upside down during the roller coasters. So that was pretty cool. You do a couple loops and different things. Not too bad. Then I rode Green Lantern. It's a stand-up roller coaster first. I stood up in the front. So you stand up, the bar comes down on your shoulders, and then you just take off. Like, I really felt like the G's, like, just hit me in the face. It was a really fun ride. I after that one, I was like, okay, I gotta take a knee. But it was a lot of fun. Walked around. The log ride is refurbished this year, opened back up, and I remember that when I was a little kid riding that log flume. So I'm looking forward to riding that again and seeing what that's like now. And then new for 2021, they have the Jersey Devil roller coaster. Going to be opening soon for 2021, so that I'm looking forward to that. They've got a lot of roller coasters, so if you like roller coasters, I ate before I went into the park, and then I left when I got hungry. That was my first adventure too, Great Adventure.